Tomorrow, maybe when you wake up without a voice, because you've been singing so loud, and your friends, all your friends that weren't here, they're gonna come up to you. So, how's your night? How'd it go? Did you have a good time? You'll be like, and then I'll come back to you the next day. How was that Paramore show? Was that pretty good? You were like, and on Twitter you're gonna be like, that was the best show ever! Oh my god, we got low! And everyone's gonna love it, but they're gonna hate it because they weren't here. You were. Listen. We love you guys so much and we're thankful. I know I've said it before in this show and I've said it at every show we come and play because I mean it and we all mean it. Thank you for giving us the means to do what we love for a living and play our music and travel around the world. Yesterday when we got to Auckland, some of us went on a boat ride and we saw like 200 dolphins and they were all swimming by our boat and it was like, it was beautiful. I almost cried. It was like a Disney movie. You guys live in a dreamland over here. I don't know if you realize that, but you really do. And because we play music and because we joined Paramore when we were like 14 or still in our mother's wombs, because of that and because you buy our music and you support our music, we're able to come and see a place like Auckland, New Zealand. Trust me when I say we cannot wait to come back, and I hope you tell every single one of your friends that weren't here tonight how big of losers they are, because they weren't at the show. But you can tell them this too, we will be back, and we'll see them there too next time. All right, guys.